I just finished working on A Little Mermaid, which is a new independent American film, which was fabulous. I got to be in a full prosthetic mermaid tail for 3 weeks, basically, and got to go to a mermaid park and swim around and do. I did have scenes above the water, so don't worry, I'm not under the water for the whole film. A lot of people go, "Oh, did you do your scenes underwater?" And I go, "I don't even know how you do that." But no, I was above ground with legs for a lot of it.
So. And that's obviously a story that captures people's imaginations for generations now. What do you think it is about that seems so timeless that keeps us coming back to it as a story?
Oh gosh, that's a very good question. I don't know. I think it's maybe the fascination with mermaids. I mean, every little girl has sort of I definitely did when I was a little girl. Maybe you didn't, but I had a huge fascination with mermaids and always dreamt of being a mermaid. And I know my sister did too. She's there agreeing, going, "That was me." I think every little girl wants to be a mermaid. So there's that. And it's such a sweet story. I mean, ours doesn't follow the story exactly. It doesn't follow the Disney version, but... yeah, there's a real beauty to the storyline that they tell.
And when you've been part of a big sort of production series like this, is it a different experience to go and work on a small independent film?
It is, yeah. It is quite different. Obviously, the budget's smaller, so you've got to all sort of galvanise together, and there's a real sense that you're in the trenches and you're doing it, and you know you're battling against the elements and all sorts. So there's much more of like a, we need to... by hook or by crook, get this done. Whereas on a TV series or on a larger scale production, you have more money and you have slightly more time sometimes. So there are different things that take priorities over others. But they're both wonderful in their own way. Just thank you. Just thank you for watching it, and I hope you enjoyed it. And I hope you continue to enjoy the series.